This is Dr. JFM at Stanford University presenting a video simulation of a skull-based meningioma, in particular a tuberculum cell meningioma, that as it grows causes severe displacement of the optic apparatus and visual loss. The great challenge with these tumors is to achieve a complete tumor removal while at the same time preserving all neurovascular structures. As we can see in this simulation, the tumor is surrounded by all these critical neurovascular structures, including the optic nerves and critical brain vessels.